Welcome to the World Unity of Religion, the One World Religion of Chrislam, which is only the name of Israel that has been given, as Isaiah 62:2 foretold. God has given them that new name because the faith of Chrislam is this: our Lord God is now resounding his kingdom age new covenant to all people, to all nations, to all tribes. And he says, I shall be your God, you shall be my people, I shall forgive your iniquity, and I shall never remember it. I shall write my law and my love upon your hearts, and beyond that, no one shall ever need to be taught of me anymore, says the Lord. For all shall know me, from the least to the greatest, all who have their love in motion. Jesus said we have to be as little children to be born again. And so if you're in the land of the walking dead and your love has waxed cold and it's just a noun, not moving in action, your faith is dead too. Revive it. Leave the safety of the shores where you've been. Come out to the deep where the priceless pearl of great reward is, Christ's excellence of treasure, for he is the treasure of excellence. I am Daniel. I am the Elijah that was to come to restore all things. And this is the blood soap, one world religion of he who was slain before the foundation of the earth for all people. And only at his name shall every knee bow and every tongue shall confess. For he, his name is love. Those who love are born of God and know God, because he is love and Jesus is God, and he is one with the Father. And by the way, know that Allah never had no sons. Jesus is not a son of God. He is God. That was just his name, Son of God. He is the risen Good Shepherd who is God in the flesh. Emmanuel is what that name means. And so therefore, the bottom line, picture Mercury in 3-4 pieces, and when it joins back, it's Mercury, and before it was in separate pieces, it's Mercury, and that is the Trinity explained the mystery thereof. So when Christ came, he was not a son of God, he was God walking in the flesh, and we are angels in the flesh. He told us in John 10 that we are gods. And I tell you truly, my name is Daniel. The truth is that all of creation has been groaning with great expectation for the revelation of who is the sons and daughters of God. I tell you truly, the word says of things to come concerning the future of my sons and daughters and the work of my hands. Command you me, I did, and I was writing by a lamp for 7-8 minutes, unplugged, feet away from the plug. And I tell you truly that we are, the Bible says, to be as the angel, sexless. Wonder why? It's because the truth is that is what we have always been. The glory of the Lord's latter house in the book of Micah predicts that the glory of the latter house, us, shall be greater than that of the former, the angelic creation. Because we were made to be caterpillars, to become the most beautiful angelic butterflies of all. And that is why we shall judge the fallen angels before us, as it is written. And that is why the first is last, and the last are first. In our present form, we're created lower than the angels. But in our resurrected form, we have been made mightier than the angels. And for that reason have we been fearfully and wonderfully made. So welcome to Chrislam.